missing. Bah, 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 bah. I need a new fucking VTuber avatar. Hello? Huh? Oh my gosh. I need to sneeze, but it's not coming out. Hello, Magus. Good to see you. Drawn her in a while and I got the urge to. So I'm gonna do it while I'm on stream. Am I muted? Okay, I'm not muted. I have to double check just in case. It's happened too many times where I'm talking, but I'm actually muted. It's painful. Painful, man. It is painful. Some pussy. Yeah, you. Oh, yeah, brother. How did I say that? I want to draw some Tsukiko with long hair. Just because no one can stop me. I wish this brush wasn't red. I really like it. I guess that makes sense. You guys can't hear it, but I have that one song from Cyberpunk, Edgerunners, the Let You Down one by, what was his name? David Potsiel, is that his name? That's a weird fucking name. David Potsiel, I don't know how to fucking pronounce that. Great song. I've had it on repeat for the past 2 days. You guys don't have to listen to it because I have Zelda for you, but the weed. But yeah, I have it on repeat, but you guys don't have to suffer. You guys get Zelda music. Don't make too much like I did. I had two cups. That was too much for me. Tiny body cannot handle the amount of coffee. it's too zoomed. Horrible hand. Jesus. Thank you.
You have to spank your internet. That's the only way to get it to behave.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, hello. Ariana 2 die 4.
Good to have you in the cave.
We got another boy.
Past.
Oh, another one.
Old Winter King. No variables.
Oh, no variables. That's a nice name.
Ruby stream. Thank you, thank you. I try to be as groovy as I can. Groovy and chill is the motto for this stream.
Oh, another one.
Mobber. Where the hell are you guys coming from? I didn't get raided, did I? No.
You can call me
Nova. Nice.
You wanna say hi to all the new people?
Great, now I sound crazy like I'm talking to myself because you're not talking. Oh, come on. There's another person here with me, but he refuses to talk. Making me look like I'm crazy.
Ah, don't poke me!
But yes, hello everyone. Welcome to the cave. We demand nuts as an entry fee. Nuts, please. Big nuts.
It's pretty right. I just finished fan art for another Naruto screenshot poster.
Nice.
So, I'm in a... Alrighty.
Oh, that's good.
I've been lurking the whole time, but too busy with work to chat.
Oh, that's fine. Lurkers are very welcome here. You don't need to talk. I'm only saying that because that way, when I don't talk, it's fine.
Curious.
I drew some, Rebecca the other day. I'm pretty proud of that one.
A rat girl VTuber.
Ooh, nice. Is the rat VTuber a cutie?
What should I call it? Reckon I can pop a pick and,
Links are enabled. I made the chat follower only, so that way we can avoid
Spam bots. Goddamn spam bots, I hate them. But yeah, you should be able to, or at least I think the settings for those are still open. Post ahoy!
See dad bods.
Nice.
Beautiful. That is beautiful. I'm proud of you. It looks so good. That emote is hilarious.
That's what I imagine the sound of it is.
What? Yeah! I'm not out of tune, you are!
Direction. It's cute.
Oops. I should put this below this one, actually. Here we go. There we go.
We're gonna get this Halloween thing that started done before the end of the spooky is over.
Oh! Yep, like, how many days is that until the end?
We got 13 more days. That's a lot of time.
I'm sure you can do it.
Oh, I should draw Tsukino.
Tsukiko? Tsukino?
I keep forgetting her, how her name is spelled.
Should draw a cat in a Halloween costume.
You guys have any suggestions? The suggestion I like the most will be the one I do. sec to draw her in Spelliancer? Oh, that'd be cute. I was thinking of drawing her as a mummy. That would have been cute. But this also works. We shall see what they will do. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Find a good pose. A belly dancer D&D villain.
Ooh, a villain. Ho ho ho.
I was supposed to play D&D yesterday. Supposed to.
Have to play a little bit.
Yeah.
Decline.
I have work to do.
Thank you.
Nice. She a necromancer? That's the vibes she's given me.
Hey.
I'm assuming she's a necromancer, but this is someone's belly dancer villain in a D&D game.
Oh, that's pretty sick.
Yeah. It's fucking good. But
you can imagine the villain monologue with her just going.
That would be hilarious. He just imitated a belly dancer move. In game, she fights in a desert, picking up sandstorms and uses lightning to create hail of glass. Which class is she?
Probably a made it the fuck up class.
Made it the fuck up class. That's a good class!
It's always dangerous when GMs are too into their villains.
Oh, yeah.
I was wondering where that was coming from.
That's a cute cat.
Windows.
What?
Stop laughing at my humming! Don't deserve this scrutiny. Anyways, I was gonna draw a belly dancer. I don't know if the one from this specific character was a good fit, though.
Belly dancer and his
song. No. I'm thinking of the specific character belly dancer outfit I was given. I don't know if that works for this specific character very well. I'll implement some elements, but I'll make it fit for her body type. It's probably better. No, that's... that's a bad leg. Bad leg right there.
I want to be young because I'm so bad at being good.
You should be a player in evil campaign then. Problem fixed.
Beaches.
Yeah, most belly dancers have like a skirt, not balloon pants. It's too big. Better belly dancer outfit. I No, no, that's a good one. Green would look good on her. Have to edit it though.
Having the card made, princess that becomes a rogue halo killer because she thinks all adventurers are grave robbers and looters and desecrate burial sites and kill for gold. So she chooses to save her future kingdom by ambushing adventuring parties in the wilderness.
That's interesting.
That's edgy.
It is very edgy. That's what brings a lot of complications. Which is, the parties kill her.
Well, okay, by character, you mean villain? Or do you mean like... Because obviously...
I think
a character...
I think it's an idea for an NPC.
NPC, okay.
Or at least it's the only way it makes sense, because this can't be a player character. Because then they'd be adventuring, right?
A player character that main focus is killing adventurers. Doesn't exist long.
Oh, hello, but our armories.
Why did you pronounce it like that?
I don't know.
Hut armories.
Hut armories, okay.
You said butt barmories? Butt barmories?
Look, I'm blind. It looked like a B. Okay.
What doesn't?
It does if you're blind! Never heard that pronunciation before. Well, you heard it here, folks.
First time for everything.
everyone messes up my name somehow. I heard that one. The usual one is to try and give it a French accent. Nice. I'm doing so much bulking right now. You're right.
Thank you. What are you funking about?
Thank you.
Barwick is hard to draw.
Thank you.
make the fees. I'd like to go to an actual cat cafe one day. It'll seem nice.